So if we match that back to our previous diagram, we can go back. Eleven millimeters is roughly in this position about here, somewhere around here, and 1.8 is around about this height here. So it's roughly where we would expect to be able to balance the shape on the tip of our finger. All right, thanks for listening. See you in the next video.